Corigliano d'Otranto is one of the 12 towns of Grecia Salentina and one of the 9 towns which still conserve their fascinating and ancient dialect, the Greek. The urban, social and cultural development of the small town in the Salento is related to its Roman origins, but it was also influenced by the Byzantine culture of the Greek monks. In fact, the origin of the Hellenic name Corion refers to the existence of an ancient Byzantine village during the medieval period. There's also another interpretation, according to which the name could derive from the word quare, namely hearth, a symbol present in the town's coat of arms too. The historic center of Corigliano d'Otranto is a mosaic of evocative small streets, which branch out from the castle to the walled village, and it preserves the characteristic features of its past, enriched by the typical and particular courtyard houses. Into a context of harmonious architectural integration, the majesty and fantasy of the aristocratic palace's front door are the backdrop of the simple and ancient peasant houses of the historic center, and they make Corigliano d'Otranto an authentic village.